Today I'm going to give you a speech from the Angelina Jolie, who is the famous actress of all time. So let me start. Rape is a tool of war. It's an act of aggression and a crime to against humanity. It's inflicted intentionally to destroy the woman, the family, the community, and its new life and fuel conflict. The United Nations Charter is clear. You, the Security Council, have primary responsibility to maintenance for international peace and security. Rape as a weapon of war is an assault on security. And the war in which this crime happened is one in which there's not and never will be peace. Addressing war zone sexual violence is therefore your responsibility, as well as the duty of the government in countries that are affected by it. Things that are difficult for the UN Security Council to agree on, but the sexual violence conflict is not something that should not be one of them. So please do not let this issue fall when you leave the chamber. Meet your commitments. Debate the issue to your parliaments. Thank you.